The CBSE results have brought a reason for the Delhi government to rejoice. A higher percentage of students studying in government schools passed the central board of secondary education's 12th exams than those in private schools. Out of total students who appeared for the class 12 boards in Delhi, 88.27% of those studying in government schools passed the exams, while only 79.27% students studying in private schools managed to clear it. We had seriously clamped down on cheating this year. During the exams last year, we found out that cheating had been almost institutionalized in many places. So in fact, we had expected the pass percentage to drop by 4-5 percentage points, but we have done better. Delhi government schools have consistently managed an 88-odd pass percentage since 2013. Last year, the pass percentage was 88.98% for government schools, while private schools had a pass percentage of 86.67%. It is the support offered by the government that many government school teachers and principals believe is the reason behind the performance. Teachers' professional growth and also the students' academic progress were supported by many government schemes. Infrastructure was also boosted, which meant that the students were offered more facilities to study, explained B.K. Sharma, principal of the Shaheed Hemu Kalani Sarvodaya Balvidyalaya in Lajpat Nagar. Sharma's school has secured a 93% pass percentage. A little further south, the government boys senior secondary school in Sangam Vihar has reported a 99.35% pass percentage. After right to education, the education sector has improved significantly in India. However, under the new government, education has been a big focus point. Sisodia, the education minister of Delhi, takes personal interest in it, explained Ashok Tyagi, the principal of the Sangam Vihar school. Education has indeed been the focus of the government, which introduced many schemes and initiatives to help boost the sector. Steps such as remedial classes for students of class 10 and 12 were among them. The government has also spent significant amounts of money on infrastructure. The government has piloted model government schools in the national capital. However, the pass percentages for government schools have tinkered around 88% since 2011. If the government had worked so hard at the sector.
अब वक्त हो गया है फाड़ू शायरी का, हर तरफ पढ़ाई का साया है, किताबों में सुख किसने पाया है, लड़के तो जाते हैं ट्यूशन लड़कियां देखने और सर कहते हैं देखो इतनी बरसात में लड़का पढ़ने आया है।
नॉलेज देने के साथ साथ हंसाता भी रहूंगा, है ना टू इन वन ऑफर, तो जल्दी कर दो यार, सब्सक्राइब करने से तुम्हारा क्या जाता है, अरे सब्सक्राइब करने से तुम्हारा क्या जाता है, पर इससे मुझे एक नया हौसला मिल जाता है।